The Fir Tree and the Bramble. A fir tree said boastingly to the bramble, "You are useful for nothing at all, while I am everywhere used for roofs and houses." The bramble made answer, "You poor creature, if you would only call to mind the axes and saws which are about to hew you down, you would have reason to wish that you had grown up a bramble and not a fir tree." Better poverty without care than riches with. The Farmer and His Sons. A farmer, being on the point of death, wished to ensure from his sons the same attention to his farm as he himself had given it. He called them to his bedside and said, "My sons, there is a great treasure hid in one of my vineyards." The sons, after his death, took their spades and mattocks and carefully dug over every portion of their land. They found no treasure, but the vines repaid their labor by an extraordinary and superabundant crop. The Cat and the Birds. A cat, hearing that the birds in a certain aviary were ailing, dressed himself up as a physician, and, taking with him his cane and the instruments becoming his profession, went to the aviary, knocked at the door, and inquired of the inmates how they all did, saying that if they were ill, he would be happy to prescribe for them and cure them. They replied, "We are all very well, and shall continue so, if you will only be good enough to go away and leave us as we are." The Stag, the Wolf, and the Sheep. A stag asked a sheep to lend him a measure of wheat, and said that the wolf would be his surety. The sheep, fearing some fraud was intended, excused herself, saying, "The wolf is accustomed to seize what he wants and to run off, and you too can quickly outstrip me in your rapid flight. How then shall I be able to find you when the day of payment comes?" Two blacks do not make one white. End of section 12. End of Aesop's Fables, a new revised version.